What the fuck is this? Why is this guy jamming? Alright, so we don't bubble. I'm gonna call top pair, top kicker. Nice. Thanks for the punt, mate. I double up. Alright, flop top set and this guy donks pot. I think it's a good idea to raise when somebody donks pot. And you have it. Cheer. I hope he just piles it in with 7s, 8s or so. Just folds. Lul. Here we overbet. If we go 100, we have 270 and 270, so 130 is just enough. Snap calls. Alright, let's go for the pot river jam and hope we win. I mean, it's really tough to lose here. We lose to king jack of spades and 6s and 4s, but you know, like we're never pretty much losing here. So he calls. Please! Big pot here, $150 bounty. Alright. He was like, I'm not folding. So he snap called the river. I think I saw an ace 5 offsuit there, but was a bit quick. So let's see it again, the replay. Ace 2 offsuit. Fair enough. Oh shit. Okay, let's call again. Ah. Shit river. What a bad river, holy fuck. I mean, I don't think he would be lost enough to bet a screen here, right? So, either bluff jam or I fold, I think. Oh my god. how can you be so lost and bet that on the river, man? Now, other deep run, we have a 10 big blind open jam that I'm gonna ice with queens. Whoa! Boom! Double KO. Shit! Nice. I'm gonna raise it and get it in against him, and if he does anything, then we fold. Cannot exclude a queen from his range, but min donking a queen? I don't think so. Just gonna go for a quarter pot turn into quarter pot river jam. I can easily be behind here, but this SPR with the bounty, I think jamming is still better than checking it back. Hopefully, we don't run to the flush. Hopefully he just goes for the hero with the 6-5, seeing the SPR being so shallow. But he folds. Oh shit, double bounty spots here as well. Fine table bubble, 1 out of 9. Let's watch this first. Oh, so good. No, don't do it. Don't do it. Yeah, boy, double KO. Pam, pam, pam. Speaking about double KOs, let's get a single KO here. He jams 5 blinds on the button on the final table bubble. If he fade the backdoor straight, we are on the final table here. As the chip lead. 1 out of 8. Let's go. Iso jamming here for the bounty. He rips. Can we get an 8 or 9? Or a heart? No! Ah, there we lose a biggish one. We get the bluff through at least here. Too bad. I think that's a good Iso. It's just like the bladders are really small, so $81 bounty is the like worth something. And then we also cover the big blind. Yeah, seems good. I mean, we had really good equity here going into this. to beat the ace jack. I open pocket eights, he calls. I'm gonna call it down here with these min bets. And he has kings? Finally, we got a hand that's fine table. I just lost a few small parts. We had to raise fold, defend big blind, and check fold, shit like that. Main pot we lost was the 8-9-0-1. But yeah, good luck us with the ace king now. Okay. Jamming this ace king on the final table. And we got called. Alright, no one busted so far in any of the all-ins. Now it's my turn to get a fucking triple up. Come on, ace king. We need a 10 for the chop. Yeah, seems about fucking right. That's such a shitty result in that final table. Cash was 750. Oh shit, final table bubble. 9 left. Holy shit. Alright. Fold it is. Alright. Yeah, good luck us. Let's hope we don't FT bubble another event today. But ace queen goes in this spot against the small blind, like always, so GL. Nice. You're watching me win with another raid, dude. The consistency on the raids, appreciated. Welcome. It's final table time. And 215 bounty, third final table of the day. We had two final table bubbles today, a 6th place finish, a 5th place finish, so a lot of disappointing finishes. I hope I can change it here. Would be about fucking time. Alright. 240 bucks. I want it. Jam it. Man! Fucking hell, come on! I thought he had queen A, to be fair. I thought we were in even better shape than we actually were, but what can you do? Damn it, just gonna limp along. Well, quarter doesn't seem too bad. So this guy is obviously Mr. Lostus Maximus. So I think we go for another one on the turn here, and then just check back the river. So it seems like a pretty good line. I really want to check the turn, just give him a free river. Nor do I think I want to go for 3 streets here exactly. 2 streets seem good enough. Yeah, just seems the queen to suit it under the gun. Easy. Yes! Nice! That's good. It was just call to check turn again. Let's call again. All right, if you flopped, better flush. Then fuck this game. Nope, he has the 5-7 off. Boom, 50 big blinds. Little 3 outer and. Yeah, here we are. Things are looking up. Alright, so this guy to my left busted. We are down to 5. Third 4-figure score of the day. I'm gonna limp call a check turn off blind versus blind. This. Wait, I paused the music, I forgot. Ready for gut shot. Here we are calling. Fold. Alright, kings on the final table now, 4-5. Wish me luck. He donks large. Do I just want to go all in here? I mean, I'm sure if never do this with an air ball. So I think we just go for it. Good luck. Let's hold with the kings here. Nice. Holy shit. Sweaty turn. Interesting line he takes there. All right, and we're back in this. Come on. This guy limps again. I raise it with the ace queen, he calls. And now it's up to him. He has a $700 bounty, so I obviously won't be folding. He makes the call. Flop isn't too nice. Go for a small bet. I mean, that's fine. And here we jam river with the nuts. Good luck, us. Gonna triple barrel bluff ace queen here. Maybe. Ah, straight river. Alright, he folds. And I'm gonna check. Hopefully we beat ace queen, ace check here. Queen check with a heart. Nope, he has 9 it off. Too bad. Alright, so we do some chips again in the final table. We have a really big stack in the 530. We have a good stack with one bounty in the 1k. Guess we call one. Not too excited about the flop call already, to be honest. Alright, come on, check, check river. Check, check river. Disgusting. I think I'm gonna call here. Just don't have 8-7, I guess. It's not great. It's definitely not great. But I mean, for this price, he's gonna have to bluff 25% of the time. Yeah, for sure, at least. Yeah, good luck. Too bad. Ace check for the comeback. GLG. Come on, this fucking guy. What is it with these days' final tables, man? Fifth place again. Fucking hell. Thank you very much for watching Unreal Session today. I see you tomorrow for another one. Have a good night. Peace out.